And today I'm going to be doing a haul because since it was my birthday, I got a bunch of birthday money. And then I went to the mall and they were basically giving stuff away. It was all so cheap. So if you want to see what I got, just keep watching and we'll get started. Okay, so first I went to MAC. And I've never bought anything from MAC before. And I think I used the something I got in a video maybe before I posted this. But I'll show you anyway. Because I'm super excited because, like I said, I've never owned anything from MAC before. So first I got the MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NW20. And I'll open it. And it's so expensive, but the lady at the counter said that it would last me for like 2 years, and I think it's worth it. Also, if you're wondering, this was $20. I don't mind saying the prices because I figured you might as well know. The next thing I got was a Frost lipstick in Angel, which obviously you've heard about before because everyone else has it. It looks like that. And it's just like a pinky frosty nude because it's a frost. Okay, so that's all I got at MAC. So we will move on to the next one. The next place I went was Charlotte Russe. And I really like the bag because on the back it says, "Be amazing." And I wish it was made out of paper because then I could hang it on my big collage back here. You can't see the whole thing, but it's huge. So like I said, basically on my wall, they were like giving things away. So when I walked in, they were having scarves for $5. And if you go anywhere else, scarves are like $20, $25, sometimes even $30, and it's crazy. So I definitely was picking some up. Okay, the first scarf I got was an infinity scarf. And it's just, doesn't end, it's just a big loop. And if I open it up, it's just this zigzag print with polka dots on the outside. And you could just fold it in half. It's good. And if in the next time I do one of these, you want to see me try everything on, then put it down below, message me, whatever. And then the second scarf I got is not an infinity scarf, it's just one super long one, and it's cheetah print, but it's like an ombre from gray to yellow all the way to gray, and it's really super long, but it's really thin, so I could wear it in the winter or the summer. Like, you could probably see me through it. Okay, so that's all I got at Charlotte Russe, but the next place I went was Tilly's, and I know not everywhere has a Tilly's, so if you don't know what it is, it's kind of a mix between like a PacSun and a Zumiez, and it's like a cross between like a California kind of beachy store and like a skateboard shop kind of thing. So when I went, it was 50% off whatever the clearance tag was. So if the item was originally $25 and it was on clearance for $15, half of that, it would only be $7.50. So basically giving things away. So the first thing I got there were these shorts, and they're a little longer than regular shorts. Oh, sorry, I got a stain on them. I already wore them. But they're a little longer, so they come like a little shorter than mid-thigh. And I like them because they have the little rips. And I like that they come mid-thigh, so they're not like short shorts. I can wear them to like almost anything. And then on the back, they have these little embellishments. Embroidery. Yeah, I think it's embroidery. Okay, so I'm going to tell you how good of a deal these shorts really were. These shorts were originally $27.99. And then they were on clearance for $16.97, so then I got them for about $8.50, which is freaking awesome. The next pair of shorts I got, I already wore them, and I honestly lost them already. I can't find them, but if I can find a picture, I'll put it in here. And they are gray with like these lighter gray flowery patterns, and they're a little shorter, but they're not short shorts. And I got them, they were originally $24.99, on sale for $16.97, so I got them for like $8.50 once again. Which is still a freaking amazing deal because I got all of these things probably for the price of like one or two things. Alright, the next thing is this huge black top, and it has the tuxedo where it's like longer in the back, if you can see that. Maybe not. Okay, you know what I mean. And then in the back, it has this get like that. And it's just a line that goes over your back and then it dips all the way down. That's just really cute because you can wear it with leggings, colored jeans, anything. Okay, so I can't find the tag for that one, but it was on clearance for around $12, so I got it for around like six. So I got it for around like $6, which is, once again, awesome. The last pair of shorts I got, which I did not wear yet, which is surprising because usually I can't wait, are these ombre short shorts that start like purple and then go down to yellow. And if you can see, they have these like same color embroidered patterns, and it's so cute. And they are from Hippie Laundry. And also, I think all the shorts I got were from Hippie Laundry, and they give you this little bag to come with it, and it's like a little keychain with a peace sign on it, which is pretty cool. But then the back is like this. They're frayed at the bottom. It's the pockets. And these were originally $27.99. Sorry, I keep touching my hair. My bangs keep going to my face. They're originally $27.99 on sale for $14.97, so I got these shorts for about $7.50. Not even gonna say it, you know. So the last shirt I got is this lavender colored, and it's like just like a big tuxedo style, off the shoulder, oversized t-shirt. And it says, Dare to Dream. And the dare, if you can see, has like little black spots, and then it's in little gems on the to dream part. And I really like these oversized shirts because, one, they make you look smaller than you are, because bigger clothes make you look smaller. And second of all, I really like when it's off the shoulder because I just really like shoulders. So there's that one. And I did not wear this one yet either, so the tag is still on it. And it is by Full Tilt is the brand. And it was originally $19.95. And if you can see, there's like a bunch of the markdowns where they continually mark it down. So I guess it's one left that they never sold. And then it was marked down to $6.97. Then the 50% off, I got it for like $3.50. I know. Okay, so that's all that I got for clothes there, but I did get one pair of shoes. Now, I know these type of shoes are like a love-hate. You either love them or you hate them. Prepare yourself. These kind of like canvas sewn together shoes. Okay, now to be completely honest, I hate these kind of shoes. Like, I want to take them off people's feet and I want to burn them. But these ones, I feel like since they have the skull, all the black and white skulls, and they actually have elephants on the inside, it takes away from the fact that they look like I made them myself. Which there's nothing wrong with, but I just personally don't like them. But also, I need something for when it gets too cold to wear flip-flops. So I figured these would do. But the only reason I bought them is because they were originally $20. And then they were marked down to $12.97, so I got them for like $6.50. Obviously, everything I got was the best deal ever. The last things I got were some jewelry, and actually, the necklace I'm wearing right now, it's actually a best friend necklace, and I actually gave it to my best friend that I've known since I was in first grade, and we actually moved like 2 hours away from each other, but we still hang out all the time, so. Okay, so this one was actually two necklaces, and it was only $5.99, which is a really good deal. But this one didn't have the 50% off, but it's buy one, get one 50% off. So I got two. So the second one I got, this is also by the brand Full Tilt. Somehow it tied itself in a knot in my bag, which I will get later. But, sorry the lighting's getting darker, the sun went behind clouds. My luck. But anyway, it's just a chain necklace. And it is an infinity symbol. And that was only $5.99 too, and they were buy one get one half off, so it was like $3 for one of them. And that's everything I got, so I hope you enjoyed the haul, and if you would like more like it, then thumbs up the video. Unless you didn't like it, then don't thumbs up the video. And leave any comments below. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!
the melody. I can feel it moving through my whole body.